is only a mistake if you don't learn from it.
The winner of 2022's Legacy Award goes to Pokimane.
My heart is beating so fast. I think you guys can tell by the tears. I really didn't.